have just learned that one person died in a fire at an apartment in Beaver Dam yesterday. Another still in critical condition, four others injured. The Red Cross is helping relocate those residents.